This is a scan of female patient married from 10 months with history of infertility. This is a 14-day TVS scan for dominant follicle. Now the TVS scan, right ovary is visualized. Ovary is normal in size, 37 mm. There is a dominant follicle, 22.7 mm in the ovary. This is a good follicle without any medicine intake. Patient has also regular history of menstruation. 19 to 24 mm follicle is a good size follicle to conceive. During the scan, patient gave history of severe pain during sexual intercourse. Patient left ovary is normal with no any growing follicles. Now the uterus is visualized. Uterus is normal in size, endometrium is normal. If you look at the uterus image, what is the difference with other TVS normal uterine images? This is a rare case which can be only diagnosed with TVS ultrasound. Now look that probe of the TVS is 2.7 cm away from the cervix. Normally this is in contact with the cervix. Patient feels pain on inserting more pressure. This is a case of vaginal stenosis, which is narrowing of vagina, and vagina become less flexible, drier and more fragile. This results in dyspareunia, painful sex and discomfort during pelvic examination. Vaginal stenosis can be acquired or congenital. This patient has congenital form of vaginal stenosis. This is different from vaginal atresia, in which vagina is completely closed or absent. Although vaginal stenosis is not cause of infertility, but infertility can occur with painful and improper act of sex. Vaginal stenosis can be treatable, and patient was referred to gynecologist.